Hello, Beth Facey. I am Mackenzie, and this is Jaylene, my assistant, and we're here to deliver your daily news.
All grade 10 and 11 students are reminded to have your registration form signed and PowerSchool ID login and password by Tuesday, April 24th. If you do not have PowerSchool information, please see your grade level attendance secretary to get it. Grade 10s will be registering Block 2, and grade 11s will be registering Block 1, starting April 24th and going until April 30th. Here's a short video for registration.
You need your power screen.
Congrats to the winners of our scavenger hunt on White Avenue that was held on Friday on a rainy day. First place went to Jamal Kara, Josh Watts, and Ollie Isaac. Second place was Ben McMillan, Graham Wyatt, and James Enns. Prizes will be awarded by Mr. Chung and Mrs. Chola.
Facey's Got Talent. Good job on the Facey's Got Talent yesterday. Come out today at lunch.
So who knows? We might see some more people make out today.
Maybe.
The GSA meeting for today is canceled due to counselors away for junior high registration.
The junior musical theater class is presenting the Music Medley Extravaganza on Thursday, April 26th. There will be two shows, 5 and 7:30 p.m. Tickets are $8 and can be purchased at the office. Come out for an evening of great music. Here's a preview on the upcoming Grease performance.
Style Your Soul is starting on May 14th. Don't forget to order your canvas tom starting April 23rd for $50 a pair in a variety of colors. Then style your toms in the way you want in the week May 14th. Give a pair of shoes to a child in need. 1-4-1. And now for Falcon Athletics. Great showing by Kieran Johnson, Jordan Martin, and Morgan Ross at the Metro Singles Championship yesterday. Good luck today at the crossover.
Senior girls handball. The girls play in the Metro Championships today at 4:15 p.m. at Salisbury.
The guys beat ABJ 32-12 in the semifinals last night. Big game from Sam Prechuk and Sean Halliburton. The guys play Salisbury today at 5:30 in Sal in the Metro Championship.
Athletic team leadership. Plan to attend our lunch meeting today in room 215. Oh, and track and field. Today and tomorrow after school, practices will be held. Please check the practice schedule for event group times as you do not have to be at every practice.
And now for the cafe.
I gotta find my way back, back to summer paradise. John Paul's in for blunt.
My heart is sinking as I'm lifting up above the clouds away.
away from you.
Have a great day, Facey.
Have a great day, Facey.